Now, the last cell organelle, it is vacuole. These are membrane-bound, fluid-filled, clear space present in cytoplasm. They are filled with substances like minerals, sugar, carbohydrate, amino acids, and some proteins. These are the different materials which are present inside the vacuole. It also store metabolic waste. So what is metabolic waste? Certain chemical, biochemical reactions takes place inside the body, and these biochemical reactions, they produces some materials which are not useful for the body. These are called the waste, and all these waste are stored in vacuole. Now these vacuoles in plant cell, they are centrally placed and very large in size, and the fluid inside the vacuoles in case of plant cell, it is called cell sap. That means this cell sap, it is the solution of the materials and the water present inside it. In animal cell, it is small in size. Some of the animal cell is there in which vacuoles are absent. If present, it is small in size. And food vacuoles and contractile vacuoles are found in unicellular animals like amoeba. So amoeba, they have food vacuoles and contractile vacuoles. Both of them have different functions. Now the function of vacuoles, it provide turgidity and rigidity to the cell. Turgidity, that is the amount of water which provide strength to the cell, that is called turgidity. Second point, store food materials and waste products. In animal cell, contractile vacuole maintain the water balance. That means the amount of water that is maintained by the contractile vacuole present in the unicellular organism. Food vacuoles, it helps in digestion of food. As we have studied here, amoeba is the example in which food vacuole is present, and this food vacuole that help in digestion of food, that means it carries up digestive enzymes which help in digestion of food.